I think we don't worry about who starts, who plays all the minutes. We just worry about getting energy on the floor at all times, and that's what I try to do, no matter start or come off the bench.
What does bringing that energy look like? I mean, is it a certain way, or just hustling for loose balls, blocking out?
Yeah, just what you said, hustling for loose balls, blocking out, trying to get steals, passing, helping, making our team better. What about you?